This Exquisite Forest is an online collaborative art project presented by Tate and Google, which enables people to create short animations that grow from each other's contributions. To launch the project, seven artists from Tate's collection created short animations using Google's web-based drawing tool. Visitors to the website and the Tate then add to these to grow trees of films, each leaf representing a new animated segment.
Well, what we wanted to do was get artists together with Tate audiences and an online creative community to co-create. And in fact, what we're doing here is taking inspiration from the surrealists and the idea of exquisite corpse, where somebody creates something, hands it on to the next person, and it becomes a big chain reaction. And we're doing it for the digital age with animation tools.
As more sequences are added, the videos grow dynamically, branching and dividing in different directions to create an infinite number of possible endings. As Burton says, it's like taking a line for a walk.
So again, here, this is another tree, and you have an individual artist creating the seed, and then you can watch as different people take this box, in this case, on a different journey into totally different stories.
As Koblin underlines, the project is about pushing the limits of creativity in collaboration online, as well as the capabilities of the web browser. The installation with large-scale projections and digital drawing stations where visitors can take part are free to visit at the Tate Modern.
So we're using special infrared flashlights. Basically, people can pick up these wands and they can select different areas of the tree, and basically they can navigate on this large surface without ever having to touch the wall or physically engage. They can basically just shine a light and see their contributions.
The installation at the Tate Modern can be seen until the end of the year.